Hi, I'm Councilmember Bridget Binsbacher, and I'm so excited to talk about the next phase of Paloma Community Park. After its grand opening in October, the city began working on phase two, which will include the final development of 40 additional acres within the park, as well as connections to existing open spaces and trail systems. As always, Peoria residents play a vital role in the planning process. And right now, you can make your voice heard by telling us your ideas for what Paloma Park should include. Sports courts, skate and bike features, equestrian trails, more lighted ball fields, whatever is important to your family, let us know. And you don't have to attend a single meeting to do it. Just go to www.peoriaaz.gov/Paloma by June 1st and tell us online. Your ideas will be shared with the Peoria Parks and Recreation Board and the Peoria City Council as we all work together to finalize the plans. This park is for you. It's your park, and we want to hear your ideas. Thank you for helping us ensure Peoria continues to offer our residents the best quality of life amenities. Your input is important and will help us shape the next phase.